Hello and welcome to This Week in Warhammer. My name is Max and I'm going to be guiding you through the next 7 days of your favourite hobby. There are three new ways to start a Dawnbringer crusade and free the frontiers of the mortal realm. Each set contains staunch warriors of the Stormcast Eternals and the unerringly cunning Cruelboy Oryx in forces scaled to different game sizes so that no matter how big your tabletop is, there's a set to suit your needs. To accompany the brand new starter sets, there are a variety of paint, brush and tool sets created specifically to help you get your brand new armies built, painted and on the table as quickly and as easily as possible. Two of them even come with models, so you can either use them for practice or add them to your fledgling forces. All these battles need to take place on, well, a battlefield, and the Warhammer Age of Sigmar Realmscape expansion set is the perfect way to enhance yours. You can even combine it with the terrain included in the Extremis starter set to create a busy and thematic battlefield, recreating scenes from the foremost edges of the Crusades. If you're brand new to Age of Sigmar, there is no better way to get involved than the Getting Started with Warhammer Age of Sigmar magazine. It is a one-stop shop to the different aspects of the Warhammer hobby, complete with not one but two free miniatures. Alongside these exciting new Age of Sigmar releases, we also have the re-release of the Maligned Sorcery, Forbidden Power, and Penumbral Engine kits. As always, over on warhammercommunity.com this week, we'll have loads of great articles for you. And join us on twitch.tv/warhammer, where the Warhammer community team will be keeping you entertained with three hangout and hobbies. As always, to stay up to date with everything we've got going on, be sure to follow our Facebook pages, YouTube channel, Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch. That's all for this week. I'll see you next time.